I'm glad to say, was in fact settled this weekend.
It well and truly was, because Leeds Tykes clinched their return to Rugby Union's Premiership with a great win at Otley. We'll be speaking to the Tykes Director of Rugby, Stuart Lancaster, in just a moment. But first, Paul Ogden reports on the big rugby game in Yorkshire today to try to help the Tykes stay in the big time.
The only downside to the Tykes' win that sealed promotion was that it came against poor Otley, who are now seriously relegation threatened as a result. But though Otley, Rotherham and Doncaster have been Leeds' rivals all season, they'll surely all be glad of the Yorkshire presence back in the top flight at last. But it's clear that this is when the hard work starts. As the Tykes management consider budgets and potential signings, they could well benefit long-term from a visit to Yorkshire today by an old England hero. Jason Leonard, East End boy turned prop forward who once wowed Twickenham, has been at Moortown and Castleford, passing on skills, exploding myths.
Everyone always asks me the same, so yeah, but it's for posh kids, it's for someone with a silver spoon in their mouth. And you're like, well, hold on a second, listen to me, that didn't happen to me. I am a product of the system. I played well as a kid at school, then you play county rugby, then you get selected to the next level, and then if you're lucky enough, you'll actually get selected for the highest level. There is no exclusion in rugby, none whatsoever in rugby union, that it is a game for all shapes and sizes. You've got your fast kids that play on the wing, you've got the kids that can pass well and kick well at halfbacks, you've got kids that charge everywhere, your back rowers, you've got your tall gangly kids as second rows, and your short, fat, perfect athletes like me that play in the front row. So it is a game for all shapes and sizes.
Leeds Tykes deserve a chance to get it right this time in the Premiership. And you get the feeling that many people way outside the boundaries of Yorkshire will be backing them.
Well, I'm pleased to say the Tykes Director of Rugby, Stuart Lancaster, is with us in the studio now. Congratulations. I mean, this is an amazing achievement, not least, of course, because you had to sell 25 players, didn't you?
Well, nowhere to get 25 players.
You did.
I mean, obviously, you know, the end of last season, a lot of players left, and I got the job, and I walked into the room the first day of it, and there were 7 players left, so it was a bit of a challenge.
Even I know that's not quite enough.
It was a challenge, but I've got a good academy, and you know, built around the Yorkshire players, and then obviously we had to recruit, and fortunately, you know, we knitted everything together on and off the field, and
it's been teamwork then through and through that's done it.
Well, I think it needs to be honest. I think in any team sport, it needs to be teamwork, and for us, you know, we worked hard at developing the culture and the reason why we're all working hard off the field, and then on the field, we had to get cohesion, and it was difficult because there was a lot of sides in the league who were established already. But
the dead posh, aren't they, these
coaches?
Nice,
these rugby words.
Union. Cohesion is fantastic. I'm going to ask you one simple question. It's probably the question you think, hang on a minute, have I just gone up and she's already asking me if you'll stay up? But you've been up and down and et cetera, et cetera.
Yeah, well, we got up there 5 years ago, and obviously we stayed there, and we're not going in there to make the numbers up, so yeah, we're definitely going to be up there to stay.
Well, that's good enough then.
And what about the crowds? Are you going to get the fans there to come and watch you then?
Well, hopefully. I mean, I think the Yorkshire public have bought into the fact that we need a Premiership club in Yorkshire, and you know, they've always been very supportive of the Tykes. And I'd like to think now with you know, the work we've done this year, we've got a loyal, hardcore supporter base, and yeah, hopefully we can grow that.
I'm sure they're very proud.
Well,
thank you. Thank you very much.
Congratulations to you.
Thank you.
Well done.